It's James.
And it's JV.
I bit my tongue on my intro.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, okay. So this comes from Utada. It's called Come Back to Me. So this is also from our live stream. Shout out to Serenity for suggesting the video, and we are pumped to watch it.
Yeah, guys, if you have any requests, check the Streamlabs link down below. That's where you can request stuff, and we'll react to it like within like 24 hours around that time.
Got it. Holy. It's like a chameleon. The rainbows on my windows and a coldness runs through my soul. And the rainbows, oh rainbows, I don't want to be alone. I wish that I could hold your shine on. So much power in her voice. Like, remember when we were all playing the piano? Singing?
Yeah.
Like that, like the power. So this is from our English album. Yeah, reference. Very Boyz II Men-esque. Beautiful. Wow.
That was amazing.
Okay, I have never heard a female singing the song from the perspective of being the cheater.
Yeah, that's true. It's rare, very rare.
Like she said, I made a mistake.
She regrets it. Holy, she wants him to come back.
That was incredible.
That was awesome. The whole, and it kept changing up. She did a little Boys to Men part. Baby,
come back. Yeah. That was cute. And then she kept saying, you're one in a million.
Yeah. From Malia.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Holy crap.
Wow. I want to listen to that whole album.
2009. So
just. That was life changing.
That was great. 9 years ago. Holy. No wonder it has 24 million views. Yeah. It's a great song.
That was beautiful.
Really good. Guys,
So glad we got to hear that.
Me too. I'm going to leave the link to the video in the description. Head on over there. Like the video.
Subscribe to her channel.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then consider coming back, liking our video, and subscribing to us.
Remember, if you have a request, hit that Streamlabs link. Request something. And if you want to get access to all this week's videos, check out our Patreon. All
right, guys. We're out of here.
Peace. We'll be right back.